What's up, cowboy?
I know that there are varying degrees.
What's up, cowboy?
Security checks and, you know, background checks and all the rest that terminal employees go through. But, you know, that leaves open the big question about all these maintenance facilities, all of these, you know, little places where there's plenty of minimum wage jobs or barely better, you know, to be had around the South Terminal and whatnot.
Are you a silly boy?
That kind of thing. I mean, there's a lot of questions there. I cannot definitively say that no, they're not checked or anything, because we don't know. That's one of the things that we want YBR to comment on, exactly what's in place there.
And Senator
Good boy.
His work over the many years where he's been looking at airport security has called on airports across the country to beef up security when it comes to cargo. He said that that is a...
You talking to me?
Insecurity.
You talking to me?
No comments from YBR about that either.
No. The specifically cargo, that was something that we didn't really go after in the piece, obviously. But the again, that's another thing, like the airport workers that we're looking for a response on. I mean, there's a lot of. I mean, it's kind of like opening a can of worms. Obviously, there's so many roads you can go down with something like this. It's wait and see right now. I mean,
and why do you have to answer any of your questions so far?
No, I mean, the calls went out. We put feelers out last week, okay, but originally they were believing, or they were, whether there was some kind of miscommunication, that we were after passenger screening stuff in particular, which is not YBR's problem. That's CATSA, okay, so that's somebody else altogether. So they, you know, didn't really have anybody to talk about that. At the time, we were in the process of, I was about to go out there and do this. We didn't exactly either want to tip our hat that there might be somebody poking around.
But you know, the stores are all day. They haven't commented.
Yeah, and I tried throughout the day yesterday, and this morning, I was told that this morning would be a